We've colonized and moved out and become cultish to wait on Jesus. Anytime the boat tries to escape the sea, it ends up embarrassed because the boat only works in the sea. And the church only works in the world, and the world is unpredictable. One text can change the next 10 years of your life. One phone call can change how the rest of your day goes. One text, and you're trying to book a flight to get out of here on the next flight possible, to get to some place that you never expected to get to as quickly as you could, because all of a sudden a storm hits you. Storms don't always warn you that they're coming. It's not like they send out a notice and say, you're getting ready to get on a boat and all hell's gonna break loose. Oh, about 50 fathoms out into the water, you're gonna run into the worst time of your life. You're gonna think you're gonna die. Oh, once you get so high in the air, the pilot is gonna pass out and you're gonna be scared out of your wits and you're gonna almost lose your mind. Oh, you're gonna have a baby and the baby's gonna die in your arms and you're gonna be saddest and sadder than you ever been in your life. You're gonna lose all three of your first pregnancies. Your husband is gonna leave you for your girlfriend and your sister, your auntie, your cousin, run off with your mama. No, nobody, you don't get to pick. Oh, you think that's funny? You think that's funny, don't you? Yeah, you think that's funny, but that's happening. That's happening. That's happening. That's happening. That's happening all around you. Nobody gets to tell you that your beautiful bride is going to fall in love with a beautiful bride and leave you home alone. But it's happening. And how do you sit down at the sports bar and tell your boys you lost your girl to a girl? But it's happening. You don't get to pick the storm you face. Peter didn't ask for this storm. He didn't vote for this storm. He didn't have a meeting with God and say, oh God, I want to deal with leukemia. I pick leukemia. What do you want? Do you want to go blind, or would you prefer leukemia? How about losing a couple of toes?